you could go travel on your own, but to do this job, it's about the people. Building relationships with them and getting to hear their stories, that's what makes you do it over and over again. My name is Wesley Glass. I'm originally from Alabama. If I could invite our guests to come and experience one tour with me, that'd be America's Music Cities. I think one wow factor for the guests on that tour, when they come to New Orleans, the fact that we are staying across the street from the French Quarters, they're getting to walk and experience it. You're getting to be on the streets with the people that live here, experiencing the city the way that they do. I think one thing that anyone can bond with someone over, it's the love of music.